Five big hiccups that happen in blended marriages. Number one, not letting go of past hurts. When we don't figure out, you know, past hurts cause future conflict if they're brought into the future. The second thing is we're going to look at today is about dealing with that ex. Number three, putting your spouse first. Four, we're going to learn how gaining trust with our kids makes everything roll along better. And then five, we're going to talk about family collaboration.